Ladies and gentlemen, hold your horses. McDonald's drive-thru refuses to serve a woman on a horse. So guess what she did in retaliation. I'm Michael McCrudden and welcome to I.O. So it's Saturday afternoon and you're just trotting along with your best friend Seabiscuit when you spot a golden arch of McDonald's and you got a hankering for a Big Mac. So why not just take your four-legged friend and go through the drive-thru? I don't think so. McDonald's doesn't want your service, they won't feed you, and guess what? If you bring the horse inside, things don't get better. A woman out in Greater Manchester was dying to get her hands on a Big Mac when she brought her horse through the drive-thru. She was immediately turned down, but that would not stop the lady. Following the drive-thru altercation, she proceeded to go into the store and she brought Seabiscuit with her in tow. Again, she was refused service, and the customers, the staff, they all started to complain. People weren't enjoying her coming in. Well, all this commotion was a little too much for Seabiscuit to handle. The guy just wanted a hash brown. He got nervous, and he let himself go all over the McDonald's floor. Man, I'd hate to be the guy who had to clean that up. The lady then proceeded to leave on an empty stomach. Both her and Seabiscuit on a fairly empty stomach. They left the store and they were greeted then by the police officers who slapped her with a fine. Now, the woman hasn't been identified. We don't know the actual cost of the fine, but it's funny, if you look at the photos, it's like she called backup as well because her friend arrived and her friend was riding a pony. Now, McDonald's has said that they ain't horsing around. They ain't gonna release the footage of this Seabiscuit relieving itself on their floor, and they stand by their staff and its decision not to serve a four-legged creature. You know, there's issues with livestock and mixing up the sweats and the smells and the appeal, and they're not good for traffic. I don't know. If you look at these photos, someone in McDonald's is letting the horses come through the drive-thru, and it's happening here in Toronto. So go easy on this woman in Manchester, and hey, some of the stuff at McDonald's tastes like horse anyway.